Yes, yeah. I mean, I think, and it's great fun playing like a down the line bad guy, but what's much more interesting is someone that's like a mixture of
moral ambiguity.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah,
and it seems to be that, like, that seems to be the way telly is moving. It's all about, like, you know, the sort of the anti-hero and...
Well, I think television now is, because most people that used to go and see thoughtful movies don't go and see thoughtful movies.